you dare be sour! Clap for the greatest thing going and feel the power!
The new day, the power of positivity has taken over my hips, my heart, and my entire soul. Come on, guys, clap with me!
Sit down, Saxton.
I will not stop, Corey.
It rocks. The following is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Big E at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New Day.
I look at these guys and I think two things. Boy, do they love unicorns and pancakes too much. But also, they can main event any show on their own.
And that's why we are oh so lucky to see them here tonight.
Looking as flashy as ever.
And their opponents, accompanied by B-Fab at a combined weight of 539 pounds, Top Dollar and Ashanti, the Adonis.
You are looking at a very, very intelligent and street smart crew.
Yeah, Hit Row looking to put the tag team division on notice.
Believe they're a certified threat.
Well, in my opinion, Cole, they've already proven it.
Hit Row always seems to be enjoying themselves.
Well, no shortage of energy and confidence.
Feeling in you, a feeling of power, perhaps?
Yeah, Michael. The power of positivity is in full effect, courtesy of the New Day. You know, nothing keeps these guys down. It's probably their best attribute as competitors.
Very true. New Day does love to roll with the punches. They'll have a lot to roll with tonight.
Canada's Sin City is just as adrenalized for this one as we are.
This tag team is just tremendous, working together, double teams.
And it's about to get worse. Oh, draping double axe handle.
Flatliner.
Face first.
Will it be? No, he gets the shoulder up.
How in the world did he kick out? Flipping senton.
Strong right forearm.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oof.
Tag made. Oh, I think something bad is about to happen to their opponent.
Down they go. down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Brutal forearm. Tagged in. Nice running crossbody. What a crossbody. Oh, costly error there. Hurricanrana.
What now?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Xavier Woods tagged in. Caught with a lariat.
Tagged with a punch.
Punch connects. Oh, and a stop.
Gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
Ooh. Counter. He catches Woods with a counter right across the face.
Oh! Uh-oh. There's the backbreaker
right across the chest.
Counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength.
Saw that coming.
Ooh. Strong counter from Adonis.
He skirts around it.
Oh, man.
This could be big. Double stop. Will Xavier put it away here?
Boom, what a punch.
Oh, no, 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 no.
A big splash.
He's in a little bit.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
Oh! Oh, get ready for it!
Reversal! Can he take advantage? We are beginning to reach a point of...
Kingston hits trouble in paradise.
Ashanti won't come back from that.
He gets sent down to the floor. Great counter. Got him on ropes. Oh, yeah, Kofi scouted. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Back into the ring from the floor now. Hooked up and
DDT. Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Referees count at seven. They need to get back into the ring.
Oh, my! No!
Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
See, he is feeling it now.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, no, 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 no. Power bomb across the barricade.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker. Big risk here. He may.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
That'll stop the count, and this match will continue.
I'm glad that wasn't the end of things.
Getting him into the corner. Followed by an overhead kick.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT. Kofi transmitting the power of positivity right about now.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Just a barrage from Kofi Kingston.
Alarms must be going off in Adonis's head now.
He's bracing for it.
Oh, impact to the stomach. And Xavier Woods says it's time to turn up.
Able to get there in time.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Ooh. Held in a perilous position.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
He was perfectly on target.
Two! Kicks out! Just kicked out!
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
On a normal night, that wins it for Kofi, but tonight is proving to be a much different night.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps. Having a hold of the arm.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. He's in off the tag.
Vicious right forearm. switching it right into an arm drag.
Ooh, he could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
What a win. Wow, he's going to celebrate all night long.
Here are your winners. Top Dollar and Ashanti Adonis.
Hit row.
And teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
The wrestling gods have